We're going to see, I mean, Bitcoin and, you know, the underlying technology is here to stay, so it's not going anywhere. I think you're going to see the price of Bitcoin skyrocket again. I think people are very bullish on it. And I think what's going to drive it is regulation. People know that you have to regulate, inevitably, electronic exchanges. And so you're going to see a regulation. The closer we get to that, it's going to go way up, it's going to get regulated, and it's going to go back down. So I think it's a great investment if you're a speculator. Just don't want to get caught on the wrong end of that, because as quickly as it's going to go up, as soon as regulation comes in, it'll be good for it long term, but it'll come way back.
Are you invested in any of the cryptocurrencies out there right now?
Yeah, so we own Herjavec Group, which we're a $200 million cybersecurity company. I can't invest in something that my enemy uses as funds. So most of the ransomware is bought through Bitcoin, which is one of the early drivers on it. We are heavily invested, though, in two-factor authentication and certain stocks that require Bitcoin. If I don't know who's sending me the money, identity becomes a big area. So there's a bunch of stocks, people like SailPoint, CyberArk, that do identity and can prove that Morgan is really Morgan online. So you're going to see a lot of growth in those kind of stocks.
You mentioned the underlying technology. As somebody focused on cybersecurity, I mean, the security of the blockchain is one of the selling points, but is it adaptable to most of these kind of corporate and government uses that you might have clients?
Yeah, Mike, very much. Blockchain is the future, and this idea of a secure transaction and that handshake between transactions and being able to verify, absolutely. The downside is the exchanges are not regulated. And so you see some hacks. What was the hack in Japan? They stole $500 million worth of Bitcoin. So they're not regulated and they're not secure. You can hack anything. But the fundamental transaction is very secure. You're going to see it in healthcare, you're going to see it in airlines, consumer businesses, across the board.